So I'm back at it again. I had my bandsaw blade snap on me, so I went online, tried to find some tutorials of how to weld a bandsaw blade back together, to no avail, except for buying the machine to do it. So I came up with this little jig, and it looked like they used 120 to weld blades back. So I got the blade pinned. Got the blade pinned around here, held down with clamps. The cracked joint is right there. And I just got my 220 right here. So I'm going to find out if this works or not.